Bloopity schmoopity. I really shouldn't do these things. Hello, my beans. How you guys doing? Feel free to let me know in the comments below. I thought I wasn't recording for a second, but we are, so we are good. Today, you guys, I'm back with yet another Patreon request. Thank you so much, Sushant, for sending me this one. Thank you also for being a jelly bean for October and November. That really does mean a lot to me. So today, we are going to be listening to Promise from Ben Howard. Last time we listened to I Forget Where We Were, which is on my quarter four playlist, and every time it comes on, my soul is just, it melts and it gets taken away, like in a box, and I don't know where it goes. But that's how I feel when I listen to that song. So I know I'm gonna love this one too. His voice is just so, oh, you know. If you guys wanna check out the Patreon, by the way, I'll link it down in the description. You can do requests, shout outs, there's bonus content, blocked content, Run BTS, uncut album reactions over there. If you wanna check it out or you just wanna help support the channel, it'll be down in the description below. Let's check out this Promise performance. Do we know where is it from? Promise, April 2012, Rock Palace? Rock Palace, I don't know what it is, but it's a live performance from April 2012, so let's go ahead and check it out. Let me pull up the lyrics to the song on my phone just so I have them here. One thing I noticed about his voice is it's hard to like understand what he's saying. Sometimes he kind of blends his words together, which I really like, but on a first listen I'm like, huh, what'd you say, huh, what was that? Oh my god, it's already vibey, just like last time. As soon as it opened, you're just like, calm. Oh, we got some fancy instruments today. Oh my god, I love how this kind of looks vintage, like the quality of it and everything. Like, the level of calm and beauty that I feel. Why do I, again, I already want to cry. This is how I felt last time I listened to him.
Look, Glenn.
Oh! He's kind of cute!
Thank you for having us.
Oh, he's so sweet! Get these lyrics back up in case. Oh my god. I'm glad I'm wearing headphones for this right now because wow. She's feeling it too! Oh my god, she gets me. This gives me both, wait, I hear both a little bit of Cave Town and Bon Iver. Like, I could see how both of them would have been either influenced by this or like, just, I don't know. Is it just me? Do you hear a little bit of Cave Town and Bon Iver in this? Look at that atmosphere, like everyone's just there in the moment, in this beautiful moment. Like you can just tell how like much they're like, wow, you know, like this is beautiful. Oh my god, it sounds like winter. I love that he's singing about winter. Sounds like winter. I see the snow. Oh, I'm getting some solid imagery right now of like personal experiences in my life.
You wait for me only, scared of the lonely arms.
Oh my god, you wait for me only, scared of the lonely arms. It's so effortlessly beautiful. It's very repetitive. That like strumming pattern is like very repetitive, but I love it.
Usually that kind of noise like gives me a little bit of stress, but home. Why aren't you home? Oh, no! Benjamin Howard. I just want to be in that crowd. I want to hear this live. How, like, all my worries just went out the door when he started playing, started singing. Darling to you, who am I? Going to tell you stories of mine. Who am I? Ben Howard is a special kind of person. Like, the beauty in this is unreal. I feel very, like, calm beyond calm. All my stress and anxiety and, like, I've been stressed this morning. This, though, just took all of that away. I've been a little teary-eyed, I feel like, this entire video because this is, like, beautiful. I'm glad we still have 2 more minutes of this because I could just sit here and listen to this man all day. Thank you, Sujan, for sending me this one. Oh my god, you said you thought I was gonna like this one. You were right. You were so right. Oh my gosh. Who am I, darling, for you? Who am I? Me and in time. Lonely. Who am I? Who am I to you is like, who am I? Yeah, thought. Oh, who am I for you? Burden in time? Does anyone else see the snow? There is snow. Oh, I love him! Oh! Okay. Oh, his voice. Oh! Can we... Sorry, we're gonna go back and listen to that again. Sorry, I just need to hear it. Oh, there's so much strength and like raspiness to that. Sway together, guys. Aww. I love this show. Like, the crowd isn't like crazy, it's just in the moment. Just kind of live it, breathe it, feel it. Look at these people, they're living in the moment. Oh my god, you don't see cell phones. Yes, just live. Wow. Oh, thank you, Benjamin. Wow. I mean, seriously, this has happened to me a few times. This happened to me with one of Lana's albums. I believe it was the Honeymoon album. Throughout the process of listening and filming and everything, like, a sense of calm like no other came over me. That's what happened here. Oh no, that's like my lullaby. Oh, I'm sure there's gotta be an album version. I bet it's not as good as the live because he seems like an artist that like live would probably beat his studio versions. This is like the studio. Oh, is that rain? Or snow! This is 20 seconds of like snowfall. It doesn't sound like rain, it sounds icy like snow. Oh, it's coming in slowly to the snowy. 40 seconds. No way! Okay, Sushant, you did it again. Oh my, this is such a beautiful performance, and I keep saying I'm gonna go listen to the album, and I haven't yet, but I will, I swear. I just like have so much music on my plate at all times. But this is truly like something I could see myself late at night, kind of feeling lonely and a little sad. I'm like, you know what I need? I need Ben Howard's Promise. That's what I need. I was actually getting imagery, very, very specific imagery. There's this place in my state. I'll just say it, Newport, Rhode Island. And I spent a bit of time there in the past year, and I very much saw that town covered in snow and some of my personal memories from it. And it just was so vivid and beautiful, and I love so much of it. And again, thank you so much, Sushant, for sending me this one. I really loved it. And thank you guys so much for watching. It means a lot to me. Like and subscribe if you want to, no pressure. And again, you can check out the Patreon in the description if you're at all interested. If you want to help support the channel, feel free to check it out. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye, guys.